There's probably nothing more exciting or romantic than watching a pair of really wonderful ice skaters like Christian Lowry and Chip Rosbach.
Absolutely, except they're not ice skaters.
They're not?
They're ice dancers. The 1988 World Professional Ice Dance Silver Medalist. That's even more romantic and exciting, don't you think?
Absolutely. I knew they were ice dancers, you know, I knew that.
Parker from Ontario, Canada, winner of that country's novice men's gold medal.
Oh, now don't get so excited if I come home a little bit late at night. Cause we only act like children when we argue, fuss, and fight.
Just give me honest work at honest pay, honest sweat from a hard-earned day, and when I'm through, that's when I'll say, I want my clean as real as ivory. It's gotta be 99.44. I want my clean as real as ivory. Nothing less, nothing more.
No deodorants, no heavy perfumes. That's a real clean. That's ivory.
It's gotta be pure, that's for sure. I want my clean as real as ivory.
Imagine softness like this from a dryer sheet. Come on in to Downy Dryer Sheets for that fluffy softness next to their skin. Downy Sheets tumble away static cling while they soften best of any dryer sheet. See, Downy Soft is fluffy soft. Come on in. Share the feeling. That downy feeling. April Fresh, floppy soft, downy dryer sheets.
If his victims were debutantes instead of prostitutes, the vicious Green River Killer might be in jail.
This is my girl, and she's not trash.
Plus, hard criminals, addicts who built new lives, and the woman who helped. Watch 2020 Friday.
That Doll Barbie is next when we return to the Ice Capades with Jason Bateman and Alyssa Milano.
The Syracuse Orange Men have Georgia on their minds. They head down to Atlanta to tangle with a ferocious Bulldog defense in the Peach Bowl, Saturday on ABC.
This is it, troops. Gardner White wants to make this the best clearance sale of the decade. This calls for Operation Markdown. Markers ready, get set, go.
Gardner White sales staff has marked down millions of dollars worth of inventory for the last and best sale of the decade. Now through Saturday, you'll save up to 62%. Many items at or below cost. Plus, pay no interest and make no monthly payments for 6 months. That's right, pay no interest and no monthly payments till after Memorial Day. Hurry to Gardner White.
Dorothy Hamill, America's sweetheart, scores a perfect 10 in Broadway on Ice. 8 spectacular performances on stage, on ice at the Fox Theater. The best of Broadway meets Olympic gold. It's spectacular musical theater. It's the beauty and precision of the world's finest skaters. Don't miss Dorothy Hamill on the Fox Theatrical Stage in Broadway on Ice. Opening January 30th through February 4th. Great seats at the Fox Theater and Ticketmaster or charge at 645-6666.
The Rose Bowl Countdown, live from California at 11.
Excuse me, have you seen Alyssa Milano?
Every Tuesday night on Who's the Boss?
No, I mean, have you seen her?
I hear she's in the audience.
Oh, good. Then I'll go look. Wait a minute. You mean you hear she's in the audience tonight, or you hear that she's back at her seat, or you... I forget it. Who's on the ice?
Well, we will be if we can get past you.
Wait a minute. You're Natalie and Wayne Siebold.
That's right.
Right? You're the brother and sister team from Indiana who skated for the United States in the Winter Olympics in Calgary, right? And then you were in Baltimore and you were silver medalist at the 1989 U.S. Figure Skating Championship for pairs, right?
Right again.
Well, you really need no introduction.
Not anymore.
Natalie and Wayne Siebold.
Thank you.
for you.
I've been talking to Barbie.
Jason? You told me you were Ken.
No, I...
Excuse me, I have to go on the ice.
I never said that I was Ken.
Yeah, I didn't say so either. Come on, let's go watch Barbie.
You? I? Wait till you see what's next. Icecapades goes underwater.
What?
Yeah. I mean, right up. I mean, under.
To find a great new coffee, you could search the quaint back alleys of New Orleans' French Quarter, the gourmet coffee shops of New York's Upper West Side, or the cobblestone hills of San Francisco, and still you won't find a gourmet coffee like Gourmet Supreme, an entirely new Folgers you can get right in your own market. It's rich, mountain-grown Colombian, skillfully blended with select gourmet beans for enticing aroma and gourmet taste that's smooth, well-rounded. And you don't have to search for a gourmet coffee shop.
You really brighten your day when you started out gourmet. The best part of waking up with Folgers in your cup.
Gourmet Supreme, in the black can, new from Folgers.
Season's greetings from new dandruff control, Hurt Plus.
It was Stephen's first birthday party. It was happy and messy. The cake was chocolate, very chocolate. I honestly believed his jumper was ruined. I poured liquid Tide on the really bad spots and washed. As you can see, Tide saved the outfit. Sincerely, Lisa K. Matheson.
If it's gotta be clean, it's gotta be Tide.
If you had sensitive skin like I do, which moisturizer would you choose? One for sensitive skin, or one created for sensitive skin by the people whose skincare treatment has kept more faces looking younger, smoother, sexier than any other in the world? I know which one I'd choose.
Color-free, fragrance-free, Oil of Olay for sensitive skin.
Grow old gracefully. Are you kidding?
New Year's Eve rockin' the 90s with Kirk Cameron, Lori Loughlin, and their friends Michael Damian, Dion, Martika, Exposé, Stephanie Mills, and the Temptations. Dick Clark's New Year's Rockin' Eve.
Right here on ABC.
Sunday.
Now, this is something you've never seen before.
Jason, I've seen ice dancing, ice skating, ice jumping, ice leaping, ice falling
down. No, but this
ice
is...
Ice magic, ice romance, ice
you
comedy.
You haven't seen an ice fable.
An ice what?
This is the fable of the strange pirate ship that sailed the seven icy seas.
The Ice Pirates? I saw that movie.
No. It was a brilliant movie, but not the same thing. This is a fable of the famous pirate ship that skated the seven seas. Pay very close attention, because it's a very weird fable.
And it is the troublesome thing to be a pirate king, or a pirate king. And it sometimes is a worrisome thing to be a pirate king.
Yo-ho, me hearties, skipper the dibbers, hoist the petard. You there, show me how you manage. No, you idiot. You sat first. Then you pillage, then you plunder. You skip right to the plundering. Oh, help is so hard to find.
Oh, I am a pirate king.
He is, hooray for the pirate king.
And it is a troublesome thing to be a pirate king.
It is.
Oh, I am a
Polly. Do you know what keeps me going? What sustains me? And what really keeps me going?
It's that.
I'm back.
He's back.
I'm back.
Go back. Oh, yeah.
Back. You know I'm back.
He's back.
I'm back.
Go back.
You know it.
I know it.
I'm really bad.
He's back.
I'm bad.
Go back. Oh, yeah.
And the whole world has to hunt right now just getting in once again. I'm back.
That's it. I'm back.
Bad.
I've been bad my whole life, and I haven't a single buried treasure. It's disgraceful, really. Amazing that they renewed my union card. I have on board this very pirate ship the legendary Maid of the Mists. She who holds the key to every pirate's dream treasure. And she's mine. She's mine. All mine.
I'll never tell. You can't make me.
You'll tell, my pretty. You'll tell. Or I'll talk to you with bad jokes. Do you know what they call the lady pirate with the peg leg? I leave.
No more, please, no more.
Give up, maid. There's no hope for you.
Have you listened to your material? There's no hope for you. I, on the other hand, have a ship filled with rescuers speeding at this very moment to save me from your vile clutches.
Yes, you.
They're coming. I know they are.
Somewhere out there. Beneath the pale moonlight, someone's thinking of me and loving me tonight.
Hark! I hear young cannon roar!
And
days away from retirement.
We'll rescue you.
My hero! Oh, I thought you'd never get here.
Man the battle station. The enemy is ours.
Rah!
Oh, pipe down, you wearisome fowl. I do that?
Thank you.
It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood, a beautiful day for a neighbor. Could you be mine? Could you be mine?
Hello, Foggy. Hello, Bess. Have you seen a pretty mermaid anywhere? Ah, there you are! As captain of this ship...
You may notice you're not on a ship. You're in my kingdom.
Then I throw myself upon your mercy, your maidenness.
Smart move.
Good heavens, I'm the catch of the day.
Ugh, and I showed him mercy. In your honor, King Neptune, let the dancing begin.
All those people waltzing?
Pretty weird.
It's not weird, it's wonderful. Well,
come on, what are they all doing waltzing at the bottom of the ocean? There's no ice rink down there. Who are these people anyway?
Silly, it's a fable.
The entire cast of the Ice Capades will be back right after this.
Shh, sweetie. We've almost got our house. Wish the sitter hadn't canceled. What's that? Oh, her diaper leaked. My dress, I'm wet.
What do I do now?
Help prevent leaks with Luvs. Only Luvs have Leak Guard. In the middle for girls, up front for boys.
Somebody's comfy in our new house.
Should I have changed you before you fell asleep?
Nah, these pink things don't seem to leak.
Wish I was as sure about the roof.
For all you cold sufferers who have a strong opinion about the taste of medicine, we have news that's easy to swallow. You can get NyQuil relief with the great taste of cherries. Cherry NyQuil.
Your time for glory. The best you can be. You feel the power. Now let the world see.
Now you can help Procter & Gamble celebrate 10 years of support for Special Olympics and save over $10 when you redeem these coupons in your publisher's clearinghouse mailing.
You are a hero.
There's something about a breaking news story. I mean, you can feel it. The excitement is there. It goes through that newsroom.
When the story hits in this market, Channel 7 moves like a Pistons full-court press.
You want to get out there. You want to find out what's going on. Bring it to the people right away.
Whether it's what you call good news or whether it's bad news, it's the news that you want to know about and you need to know about.
When something happens, people turn on Channel 7.
They called him a sissy. Now he's the stud of the Las Vegas Strip.
Well, it's one for the money.
Why they scream for Wayne Newton. Plus, one of Washington's most successful businessmen, the convicted drug kingpin with Diane Sawyer on Primetime Live next.
Saturday.
This is where I kill you, Lenny.
Tinseltown has Columbo working overtime.
Which brings me to you.
Peter Falk is Columbo Saturday.
Hey, aren't they sensational?
And I want to thank them each individually. You were great. You too.
Oh, and you were especially wonderful. Where are they all going? Where are they going?
Curtain call!
Oh, come on, Alyssa. We don't want to miss a curtain call.
Okay.
Did you learn anything while you were here?
Oh, yes. I learned so much.
Like what?
I learned that the Zamboni is the big machine that...
Travel provided by Northwest Airlines, taking off in 1990 to 200 cities in 21 countries. Northwest Airlines, wishing you a very happy holiday season.
And I learned that when you teach poodles to back up, you always have to have their treats in full sight or else.
I see. Let's see what I can teach you about pizza.
Pizza? Pizza? What is pizza?
The Young Riders will return next week at its regularly scheduled time.
I'm Forrest Sawyer, later on Nightline. Critically disabled Americans. Many say they're a forgotten minority, treated as a burden. Should society be doing more to help them?
This is Joan London. Tomorrow, a preview of this weekend's college bowl games and a look back at the sports milestones of the 80s, then rock in the new year with Dick Clark. Tomorrow on Good Morning America.
Monday, join ABC Sports for a special New Year's Day party beginning with the 101st Tournament of Roses Parade, live at 11 a.m. Eastern. Then, Illinois meets Virginia in the Florida Citrus Bowl, followed by the Rose Bowl when number 3 Michigan meets USC. And later that night, number 2 Miami tackles Alabama in the USF&G Sugar Bowl, all New Year's Day on ABC Sports.